Hello guys, and welcome to episode 139 of WoW Highlights. Mind leaving a like if you like the video, and let's get right into it.
What on fucking earth? Can he do any damage while he's casting that? Shackles of thing? Dude.
I'm setting him again, so I can just so I can do this to him.
That looks good. Your walls, I'll reclaim.
Keep the door.
Door.
Big Dan.
True down.
Look at Hodge.
Get out of this group. Nice, bro.
He's donezo!
The monk left the game before the coward died.
You got Hodge reflected,
and
he's
Hodge
like,
and he just left the game. That's funny.
See ya, mate!
I am. I'm stunned. Convoke it. Dude, this game is...
Not a chance. No! Okay. These guys have the strat, man. These guys have the strat.
Teleported this room.
Open down. Sunny priest.
I'm gonna get a double. At this moment, I got trouble on it.
Yeah, someone has a drink.
Well, I was upstairs.
I don't have a drink.
There should be one of them.
Don't go in. Come play here.
Don't peek.
Yeah, don't peek. Fuck him. Oh, okay.
How many times have I complained about Rogue? Like, for at least until since Legion. And they still haven't done anything to Rogue. They still have been beyond broken every single expansion. And making it extremely unfun for everybody that is playing Arena. On high rating, on low rating, it's the exact same thing. Right? And that's why I want Blizzard to nerf Rogues, because if I struggle against Rogue, then how's a bad player gonna deal with Rogue? They'll use insta-lose. If I know how to play perfectly against Rogue and make zero mistakes against Rogue, and I still end up losing against Rogue, and new players have no clue at all what to do against Rogue, how are they supposed to ever win? Exactly, they can't.
I just play AFK.
But kill the ball.
Kill ball, kill skull, kill skull.
Not worth it.
Don't touch the ball, don't touch the ball. The chain guy, get away from us. Chain guy, get the fuck away. No.
Oh my god. This is going well. Everything
is
going
good. Dude, that was an all time. That guy just ran straight.
I'll swim right now. Keep yourself healthy.
Phasing.
Nice.
Phasing, guys.
Dodge.
Yeah, watch your feet.
Take a step back.
Watch your feet.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be the feet guy in this boss again.
Cad's favorite card. Oh, we're feet guy off. We're lusting as soon as the phase starts, right?
Yes.
Yep.
Same strat. Yeah, big move.
What's the axe doing in the next phase?
It's just the same thing, but it does horizontal. Yeah.
This boss fucking owns, by the way.
Yeah. Yeah. Boss. This is someone's going to circle.
Ball. Reminds me of BlackRock Foundry.
It's a false. Mexican wave.
Dude! Damn! Dude!
Hit, who the f- third hit. Mine's going
servo.
To left. Fourth hit.
Mine's the MZ.
The mine's
rally,
left.
Ken conjunct.
Thank you, servo.
Blizzard, fix your fucking game! Holy shit!
The spike's the same as Heroic
yeah,
as well?
Same as yeah.
Okay, so the thing's gonna come from X. This time there's not gonna be a giant thing though. There's gonna be a, there's gonna be just like rows of it. If you guys wanna see how to do it, I'll mark myself and you can literally stand on me and just follow my character here if you wanna see it one time. Here, just like stand right here. Kill the middle ball ranged. Wait until the one before you happens and then you walk in. Just like that, every time, that's what you do. Kill Skull. Next time, you don't have to do that on the thing, though. Kill Skull and then run through the-
Help my health zones, kill the tank devs. Yeah, this is sad. Get out with this.
Yeah, for us, what do you want?
Got insta red. Kill me.
Man.
Kex.
No one is helping, man.
Word star. Trill first.
And the spot.
Then
out.
Andy.
Spell troll.
And then me. Hit my mark. Andy go.
Don't soak yet, troll.
And now I go.
I'm bugged.
Are you stuck?
Grip troll.
Beta,
grip
can you grip troll?
Beta. Grip troll, pal.
One eternity later.
He's getting bounced around.
Yeah, he's the bouncing paladin. In the air.
I'm tired of this game!
Yeah, no, we never soak that. We never soak that. We chill right here.
Can you feel that
darkness, bird of prey? Bones? Get this out of the raid. Meek.
We're so fucking safe.
There's
a fucking bar. What?
What the? What?
Let's go down.
Why is that?
Oh shit, she. But she just stepped on me, guys. She literally just stepped on me. Oh my god. I can't believe Sylvanas just stepped on me. That's what I always wanted in life.
Wink.
Destroy it all!
Are you all hearing what I'm hearing?
Yeah.
Who's doing that? Please.
I'm gonna need you to go that fast next time you make those gun sounds, Max.
People are doing the Asmongold. I love Asmongold so much, man. This guy is like my future, like. Friend, hopefully one day I can like maybe meet him in real life and we can be buddies, because there's nothing other than love I feel towards that guy. Just completely fucking went out of his way to help me to get unbanned on YouTube, and I will never ever forget that ever. Like, that's something that in Serbia we proud ourselves on. Like, if somebody helps you, you remember that for the rest of your life. This is the thing that this is like the few thing one of the few things I like about my country. You always remember who helped you out. Yeah. And I will never forget. I have like 4 mods, but they don't really like care. They don't really care, bro. They're not here. Yo, Prominent, what's up, you little bald ass motherfucker? You still bald?
That's it for today's episode, and thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode.